Because you need to get x-rayed, get x-rayed, Alera. You need to get x-rayed protection. You're having a bad day, is it broken? You've gotten your x-rays and I can't say. Yeah, we're pretty close to being x-ray tech. We don't just take your picture and make you hold your breath. We work in CT and fluoroscopy, exchanging enemas for colonoscopies. If you got broken bones, we don't use Photoshop. We'll see you in OR, then afterwards post-op. You've got atherosclerosis, head to IR, cause every inch of you needs plastic from the popliteal up. The radiologist told me she cannot believe her eyes, but she's been working forever and never seen kidneys that size. Hydronephrosis caused by the obstruction of calculi is most likely the reason you feel like you're going to die. Because you need to go and get x-rayed, get x-rayed. It's trauma. You need to get x-rayed, no drama. You're having a bad day, it's okay. You've gotten your x-rays and I can't stay. I have an aching back.